this graduation trophy.
This is a bowling trophy.
Yes, that man is proudly bowling his way into the fourth grade.
And there's more.
I need bowling shoes. I'll open them up and find out. Wow, my first pair of high heels! Thanks, everybody.
You're welcome, buddy. What the heck is that? DJ! Lady, you're not the only one in this house. Kirsten.
Oh, whoa, Danny. You sounded just like my dad.
I did? Well, maybe that's because I am a dad. That's how dads sound when they talk to kids.
Oh, please.
I just came by early to give DJ this tape. Back. I thought you and I could get some pizza before the dance.
Gage, could I talk to Kirsten for a minute?
Sure, I'll go work on my speech. Kirsten, you have to tell me where you buy your clothes. Hey, next time I go shopping, we'll go together.
This is great! I finally have a friend with a car!
Look, Kirsten, I want you to know that I really think you're a wonderful girl. I mean, woman. I mean, person.
No more but,
look, you're 21 and I'm 33.
Are you trying to say you don't want to see me again?
No, absolutely not. Yes.
No. No more copyright.
It doesn't matter.
I like you too. But I haven't been completely honest with you. Not really a slaughterhead. And I hated sneaking into that concert. I mailed him a check today. The truth is, you and I, we have very different interests. I was hoping you'd understand and we could still be friends.
I'd like that too. Or we're just friends.
Some kind of crisis.